a strand. Free marquee when them of a zen. Fake jeans, that shit come from Japan. I be flexing, you can look at my grand. Bitches see me and they know who I am. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a fan. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a man. I remember I was whipping the pen. Wasn't right, but I did what I can. Fuck it though, cause I'm just living my life. Remember times when the day wasn't bright. Half a pint up in a 2 liter Sprite. I'ma make sure all my niggas are high. Commissary and I'm sipping out kites. Taking North, about to book me a flight.
What's good with y'all, young boys? Back again with another video, back on the tube, you feel me? So in this video, I'm about to show y'all the best segs in the game. You know, I've been labbing the game and shit, you know? But before I hop into the game, I just want to say appreciate all the love y'all been showing me on all my past videos. I'm back on my YouTube shit. This is the final time. I know I say it every time I'm about to come back to YouTube, but this is the final time, for sure. I gotta separate myself from everybody else, bro. Back on my grind, trying to make this into a career. So for further ado, let's hop straight into it. If y'all want me to drop other videos like on my build and stuff, I know it's a brand new game. Some of y'all may have just got the P5 or whatever, or you know, some of y'all still are trying to cop it for 800 or whatever. Yeah, just let me know if you want to make a build. I can make a best builds in prime video. I know that video blew up last time. I got around 3,000 to 4,000 views. But yeah, if y'all have any video suggestions, just leave them down below. And before I show y'all my SIGs, I just want to let y'all know that I am actually eligible for the 2K League this year. So I am going to be start streaming, start daily uploading and shit like that. So if y'all haven't already, I'm going to leave my Twitch in the description below. I'm going to also link to all my social media so y'all can follow me if y'all have any questions. I know y'all have a lot of questions about, you know, quick stopping and this that contact dot angles, tendencies, all that stuff. I know about damn near everything in this game. I've been labbing and shit like crazy. I think I'm probably top 5 guard. I've been labbing and shit, but I don't know why I'm dribbling so much in the arena. I'm probably gonna have to speed this up, I don't know. But if y'all could, I know some of y'all been labbing and shit. I see y'all clips on Twitter. Drop y'all bills in the comment section, bro. You know, but let's hop straight into it. It's this glitch where if once you leave the arena, it doesn't pop up for a second. You see, I'm spamming X. Like when I pull up the screen, I'm literally spamming X. For some reason, I gotta like skate around and move around and all type of shit. 2K, y'all have to fix y'all game. This game is trash. But you gotta play it because there's no competition, no NBA Live, none of that. So these are my badges. I am a 6'4 point guard with, I believe, a 6'9 wingspan. Lewis Wheat, left-handed. I wanted to get number 24, but I play for the Lakers, so I'm going to have to request a trade because I need number 24. That's the number I've been wearing for, like, the past 3 2Ks. So here are my attributes. Amazing. Most balanced PG build, in my opinion. Hands down. Hands down. It's not even up for the beat. And these are my takeovers. I switched from sharp primary and shot creating secondary to shot creating. I think I'm gonna go with sharpshooting first, the one that's limitless range, and the dead eye shot creating bad second. But here are my signature styles. You need your dribble style to be quick to do the quick stop. If y'all want me to teach y'all how to quick stop, let me know in the comment section. I'll drop another video to show y'all how to quick stop. It's super easy. It's just like 2K20, literally easy. Once you do it the first time, you'll get it down pat, easy, quick stop. Here are my dunk packages. My jump shot is base 98, Rudy Gay, 4 out of 4 speed, and I'm gonna show y'all some clips, so enjoy the clips.
This is what you could. Foreign bodies on me, shawty said, Tecca, pull up. Song, give me confidence, for real. Been lost with income, got me coming out my deals. Don't wanna hear you complain if you ain't paying no bills. Don't let them take your spot, there's a lot of girls that will. Tell me your secrets on Molly. Racks in my pocket like Polly. All the shit